lane closure on the highway. Do you move over early, or are you a last minute budger? It's the subject of this week's Good Question with Pat Cheney. Pat, you say you're not a budger.
Yeah, I, like many of you, get a bit annoyed, actually, at the people who wait until the last minute possible, then try to budge in when their lane is about to close. So who's right, them or guys like me?
You've been there before. You see the warning signs. A half mile ahead, your lane is about to close. The other lane is backed up. What do you do? Try to merge then or continue on?
Do you bypass the cars on the open lane and wait till the last minute to get over?
No, we're not those people.
What do you think of those budgers?
I don't like them. At all.
Well, apparently those budgers are actually doing the right thing.
I'm in the left lane that's about to close. I should wait until I have to shift.
Yeah.
Larry Scott is a driving instructor.
If you get people farther back or just moving into line, it actually slows down everything.
Study after study has shown, especially in a backup, drivers should use as much open road as possible, waiting until the last minute your lane ends to shift and merge in, not before. And then
the best way to get through there, the best way to get the most cars through there is to do the zipper effect, one car at a time through.
The only problem with that, though,
drivers feel annoyed when someone comes up to the end and tries to get in.
And they block them. That's what causes a jam.
If everyone worked together on that, more cars would get through faster. It'd just be easier.
So the lesson here, be a budger, but also
be nice. Everybody's trying to get through there.
Well, I guess I learned something new here today.
And me too. A big push in some areas to get the word out about this, to be a budger. In fact, some states have actually done public service announcements urging drivers to follow the correct way to merge. If you have a good question, I'd like to hear from you. Send me an email, goodquestion@whec.com. Nikki, you said you were not a budger either, right?
I know, and I'm annoyed by budgers. I can't believe this, that they're right.
Yes.